PAGA system availability. PAGA system designed for 99.99% overall availability. Avoid single points of failure for critical subsystem components where possible. Design life. Equipment and components suitable for continuous operation for at least 10 years without needing a complete system revamp due to technological obsolescence. PA system. Primary function, provide facility-wide communications through a reliable network operable during emergencies using voice, audio, and visual systems. Design for 24/7 year-round operation at all manned and unmanned locations. Target availability to be confirmed by vendor calculations. The PAGA philosophy. Distribute alarm tones, visual alarms, pre-recorded messages, emergency voice messages, and routine voice messages via loudspeakers and beacons. Areas with high ambient noise levels will use flashing light beacons. Alarms initiated manually from paging panels or automatically from fire and gas FNG detection systems. Functions. Announcements, alarm enunciation, hot standby amplifiers, PBX system interface, zoning announcements, duplicated systems, remote power tapping adjustment, interface to fire and gas system, SDHFO communication system interface, digital pre-recorded messages, line monitoring, hot standby amplifiers, vendor to provide availability calculations, MTBF, MTTR figures, load calculations, heat calculations, and electrical load calculations. System spare capacity and spares, 20% spare capacity on interface I/O cards, wired and terminated. 15% spares for cards, terminations, and slots available for use but not installed. 25% expansion space in cabinets racks. 30% maximum system memory utilization under maximum load for servers, workstations. 50% spare storage capacity memory for servers, workstations. 100% spare software license capacity. Spares exclusive of commissioning and 2-year spares supplied by the vendor. Standardization of equipment. Standardize equipment and components to ensure commonality of spares, minimize training, economies of scale, and greater maintenance and servicing support. Uniform set of licenses, software, hardware, firmware for the entire system. Hardware selected exploit best features and follow best industry practices in configuration, monitoring, performance, networking, distribution, operation, and maintenance. PAGA system features. Architecture. The overall architecture for the PAGA system is detailed in the drawings in Appendix A. The PAGA design, systems communicate via FO communication systems. Remote stations communicate with the master PAGA system via SDHFO communication system. PAGA system zones, system divided into one or more zones for independent announcements or alarm broadcasts. Loudspeakers and beacon circuits partitioned into zones with fault monitoring for external loops. Paging announcements broadcast through loudspeakers in various areas and locations. Each zone split into loops, connected to different amplifiers to ensure no single point of failure. Announcements pre-configured for designated zones. Alarms initiate broadcast to designated zones. PAGA loop design. System cabling in a monitored loop design with status signals sent to the remote control room. Cables laid separately for redundancy, minimizing effects of cuts or shorts. Amplifiers and critical subsystems in N+1 redundant configuration with automatic switching. PAGA master local paging panels. Master paging panels located at the operator consoles in each manned control center. Local paging panels provided at administration buildings and guardhouses. Audio-visual alarms provided at remote stations linked to the PAGA system. Master local paging panels support operator voice announcement and alarm control. Announcements classified as routine or emergency. Paging panels interlock to prevent interference with calls in progress. PAGA external interfaces. System incorporates a telephone interconnect paging panel connected to the local PBX system. PBX system enables remote broadcasts from telephone extensions. Alarm and tone message generator interfaces with the fire and gas system. DTMF tones control recording and playback of messages. Plant radio sets with DTMF keypads access the PA system similarly to telephones. PAGA sound levels, designed to provide even sound diffusion, audible over background noise levels. Signal to ambient noise ratio exceeds 6 dB, but no greater than 20 dB above ambient noise. Office locations maintain sound distribution within 3 dB variation at 1.8 meters height. areas with ambient sound levels above 80 dBA equipped with visual beacons. Sound pressure level limited to 124 dBA at any point between ground level and 2.4 meters height. PAGA hazardous area classification. Equipment selection and installation comply with relevant IEC and IP codes. Equipment ingress protection rated at least IP65. Indoor environments rated at least IP42. Outdoor process areas use explosion-proof sounders and beacons. Hazardous area certification provided by a notified body compliant with ATEX Directive 9499EC. PAGA power requirements. Equipment power derived from a 240C 50Hz UPS supply at manned control centers. Remote PAGA equipment powered by a 24V DC source available to the system cabinets. PAGA system hardware. PAGA system cabinet. The PAGA system cabinet houses controllers, power amplifiers, alarm tone and message generators, interfaces to fire and gas system, the PBX system, and the SDHFO communication system for remote connections. The standard cabinet is a Riddell TS8 2000mm by 800mm by 800mm with swing type 19-inch rack frame, dual access, lockable doors, and a 100mm ventilated plinth. Accessories include a 19-inch industry standard mounting frame, power distribution system, cable management system, removable shelves, earthing kit, washers, grip nuts, low noise ventilation fans, and ventilation louvers. GA controller, an intelligent dual microprocessor based software configurable 19-inch rack mount type controller. Provides continuous monitoring for up to 16 master local paging panels and interacts with intelligent power amplifiers. Includes hot standby amplifier control, PBX access, page party access, beacon control outputs, and a web server board for remote monitoring. Power amplifier, intelligent, modular, 19-inch rack mounting type with built-in loudspeaker monitoring circuits. Modular design allows for system expansion. Equipped with its own forced draft cooling system. Design specifications include high-efficiency switching, 20 Hz to 20 kHz frequency response, TGA 100 dB signal-to-noise ratio, 200 watts continuous average output power, and 0.01% distortion at 75% of rated output power. Alarm tone and message generators. Interfaces with the fire and gas system. Field programmable for various alarm conditions. Features include 10 pre-recorded voice announcements, 10 alert tones, and the ability to broadcast multiple tone message combinations. Remote PAGA system connectivity. Remote stations equipped with PAGA systems interfacing loudspeakers and beacons. Remote systems connected to central systems in a ring configuration network. Communication interfaces. Interfaces for linking the local PBX to the PAGA system, linked via the SDHFO communication system to enable paging calls and broadcasts throughout facilities. Master local paging panels. Master paging panels located at operators' desks in permanently manned control rooms. Local paging panels located at administration buildings and guardhouses. Panels feature push buttons for paging individual zones, groups of zones, or all zones, and initiating pre-recorded broadcasts and warning tones. Interface with local PAGA system cabinets and have feedback muting facilities. Loudspeakers. External horn speakers for hazardous areas. Engineered for high-efficiency voice and electronic signal communication. Heavy-duty housing with a 25-watt power handling capability and adjustable mounting brackets. Specifications include 80 degree H by 60 degree V dispersion at 2K Hz, 109 dB sound pressure level for 1 watt at 1 meter, IP65 protection, and explosion-proof certification. Horn speakers for safe areas. Similar specifications to external horn speakers, but used in non-hazardous areas. Compliant with ETS 300-119 Class 3.4 for outdoor equipment and Class 3.2 for indoor equipment. Ceiling-mounted room speakers. Used within buildings and control rooms with suspended ceilings in non-hazardous areas. Specifications include 150 mm, 6-inch, minimum diameter, 90 degrees dispersion, 85 Hz to 18 kHz frequency response, 93 dB sound pressure level for 1 watt at 1 meter, and ETS 300-0119 Class 3.2 compliance. Public address column wall speakers. Used within buildings and control rooms without suspended ceilings in non-hazardous areas. Specifications include 150 mm by 300 mm nominal size, 90 degrees dispersion, 85 Hz to 18 kHz frequency response, 93 dB sound pressure level for 1 watt at 1 meter, and ETS 300-01119 Class 3.2 compliance. Flashing beacons. Supplement the audible PA-GA system in high ambient noise locations. Features include xenon tube light source, 1 Hz flash rate, 5 joules flash energy, explosion-proof certification, IP67 protection, and ETS 300-0119 Class 3.4 compliance. Junction boxes. Suitable for interconnecting system components like loudspeakers and flashing beacons. Outdoor junction boxes certified explosion-proof to EXDE and provided with 20% spare terminal strips and cable entries.